You have to do 90 degrees of hypertension, that's not hard.